Did you know the world's largest manufacturer of striped candy got its start in Georgia? Bob McCormick founded Bob's Candies in 1919 in Albany. It was an innovative company from the start. It was the first to wrap candy in transparent paper, cellophane, and it was the first company to mass produce candy canes. In 1958, Bob McCormick's brother-in-law, Father Gregory Keller, invented an automated machine that twisted the striped candy, cut it into precise lengths, and bent it in the shape of a cane. By the end of the 1950s, Bob's Candies was producing 1.8 million sticks of candy each day. Today, candy canes are the number one selling non-chocolate candy in December.